Hao. Hello everyone. My name is Natasha Hemmings and I am proud to represent England in the Miss World Finals in Sanya, China. I grew up in a village in Cheshire near the old market town of Nantwich with my family and twin brother. Since an early age, I have sang and performed to family and friends. I attended the Royal Northern College of Music to fulfil my dreams of becoming a classically trained singer, and this has brought great joy in my community and charity work. I have always loved singing and dancing, and these are things that I want to continue throughout my life. England is a country steeped in history and tradition, with great architecture, world-leading universities, and of course, it is the home of Shakespeare, who has inspired many operas. My passion of singing flows in everything I do. I feel I can connect with people and touch the hearts of others. I like to incorporate singing into my Beauty with a Purpose charity work, especially the projects with children. Before winning Miss England, I supported a young amputee on his epic 150-mile wheelchair walk, and I sang to lift their spirits along the way. Another passion of mine is reading, and I currently study English literature at the University of Nottingham. I believe that every child should be entitled to an education and have the opportunity to follow their dreams, no matter what background they come from or difficulties they face. I am hopeful that I can make this a reality in my projects with children. I look forward to seeing you all in China. Zaijian, goodbye.